band together. We must. Band together, we must.
Leave me alone.
What is happening? What are you doing?
Don't worry about it.
Is this weird?
I don't think so. Thank you. I think that's normal.
Lola. Check at the back of Shaw.
That's some warm water.
Sorry.
I heard there's a pandemic going on. I've been hiding out up on the hill. I've just been eating chickens and beans and snails. And it isn't looking so good.
Isolation. Well, what does that word mean to me? I mean, that word has many different interpretations.
Isotope.
It's a hawk. Hey, bird! Wanna play with me?
Hi, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Top of the Hill, broadcast from Top of the Hill.
Welcome to another broadcast from Top of the Hill. I'm your news reporter, Angie.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the live broadcast from Top of the Hill. Yes! The pandemic is still strong. Yes, we are still in isolation. We cannot hug our friends. We cannot hug our children. What's that? We can't hug our children? We can hug our children. I guess I should hug my son. But we cannot hug our friends. It is lonely time.
I'm so lonely. Where are you? The city's right there and I can't touch you.
Folks, I've completely lost it. Tune in next time.
Transmitting signals to Los Angeles all over the city. We have come for you and all your yummy recipes. Please send any cookie recipes to the link below.
Oh! Just some leftover beans and snails.
Just googled the word isotope. Did you guys see that hawk?
Thank you. answer someday, but I'm feeling kind of fuzzy. But you know I'm alright. I'm feeling kind of fuzzy. But the sun's shining bright. Don't mess with me. I'm up for the fight.
Those roses are terribly beautiful. I love your calves. I've always wanted to love an athlete. I know you're married, though.
Good for us to see through the eyes of the flower athlete.
See through the eyes of the flower athlete.
I've sent him emails, but I don't think he's on it.
Goodbye.
Emails.
Emails.
Through the eyes of the flower.
Emails. Through the eyes.